Hello, Mr. Burglar. Have you ever heard about knapsack problem?
No. Is it even gonna help?
Okay, let's figure this out. The maximum weight your knapsack can hold is only 20 kilograms. So we are facing a challenge here. There are many items to choose between, each with their own value and weight.
Okay. Can you tell me how to decide what to take?
Alright, we call this an optimization problem. What we need to do is maximizing the sum of the values of the objects that you want to take, keeping in mind that the sum of the weights of all the values you are taking has to be less than 20. This type of optimization problem is called 0-1 knapsack problem. 0-1 because either you take nothing of an object or all of it. So you can either take the whole bicycle and that will be representative by 1, or not taking any part of the painting and that will be representative by a 0. So my friend, it is really up to you to find some combination of items to take and items to leave behind that meet your weight constraint but maximize the total value of the goods in your knapsack. Let me tell you something. Your problem gets harder as the number of items grows. That's because as there is more and more items, there is more different combination to consider when trying to maximize value within the weight constraint. Okay, to solve this problem, you're gonna use something we call greedy algorithm.
But how does greedy works?
Here is how that works. At each step, you need to choose the best of the remaining items subject to the constraint that it will fit in the remaining weight of your knapsack. Okay, you might ask how to determine the best item. You can do that by using a metric helps you to evaluate the goodness of each of the choices and how to choose the one that scores highest on the metric. One possible metric is to choose the remaining item that has the greatest value, or if there is more than one item with the same greatest value, just randomly choose. Or you can use the minimum weight objects. Here the theory is that if we fill the lighter objects first, perhaps greater number of objects will result in greater total value. Finally, you can try the best value to weight ratio. Whatever metric you use, you are actually adapting a strategy of choosing a sort of locally optimal items in a hope that a series of locally optimal choices will lead to the global optimum of coming up with the greatest value of goods.
You know what? I'll take the bicycle and I will go home. Hope you guys have enjoyed the video.